पठामि संस्कृतं नित्यं वदामि संस्कृतं सदा ध्यायामि संस्कृतं सम्यक् वन्दे संस्कृतमातरं संस्कृतस्य प्रसाराय नैजं सर्वं ददाम्यहं संस्कृतस्य सदा भक्तो वन्दे संस्कृतमातरं संस्कृतस्य कृते जीवन् संस्कृतस्य कृते यजन् आत्मानमाहुतं मन्ये वन्दे संस्कृतमातरं वन्दे संस्कृतमातरं ध्यानश्लोकः ॐ पाशाय प्रतिबोधितां भगवता नारायणेन स्वयं व्यासेन रचितां पुराणमुनिना मध्ये महाभारतम् अद्वैतामृतवर्षिणीं भगवतीं अष्टादशाध्यायिनी अम्ब त्वामनुसन्दधामि भगवत् गीते भवद्वेषिणी नमोस्तुते व्यास विशालबुद्धे फुल्लारविन्दायत पत्रनेत्र येन त्वया भारत तैलपूर्ण प्रज्वालितो ज्ञानमय प्रदीप प्रपन्न पारिजाताय स्तोत्र वैत्रैक पाणये ज्ञानमुद्राय कृष्णाय गीतामृतदुहे नमः वसुदेवसुतं देवं कंसचाणूरमर्दनं देवकी परमानन्दं कृष्णं वन्दे जगद्गुरुं भीष्मद्रोणकटाजयद्रथजला गान्धारनीलोत्पला चल्लग्राहवती कृपेण वहनी कर्णेन वेलाकुला अश्वत्थामविकर्णघोरमकरा दुर्योधनां वर्तिनी स्तोतीर्णा खलु पाण्डवैर्णनदै कैवर्तकः केशवा पाराशर्यवचः सरोजममलं गीतार्थगन्धोत्कटं नानाख्यानककेसरं हरिकथा सम्बोधनाबोधितं लोके सज्जनषट्पदैरहरः पेपीयमानं मुदा भूयाधारजपङ्कजं कलिमलम् प्रध्वंसि न श्रेयसे मूकं करोति वाचालं पङ्गुं लङ्घयते गिरिं यत्कृपा तमहं वन्दे परमानन्दमाधवम् गीतामहात्म्यम् गीताशास्त्रमिदं पुण्यं यः पठेत् प्रयतः पुमान् विष्णोः पदौ वाम्नोति भयशोकादिवर्जितां गीताध्ययनशीलस्य प्राणायामपरस्य च नैव सन्ति हि पापानि पूर्वजन्मः कृतानि च मलनिर्मोचनं पूसां जलस्नानं दिने दिने सकृद्गीताम्भसि स्नानं संसारमलनाशनं गीतासु गीता कर्तव्या किमन्नै शास्त्रविस्तरै या स्वयं पद्मनाभस्य मुखपद्माद्विनिःसृतः भारतामृत सर्वस्वं विष्णोर्वक्त्रादिनिःसृतं गीता गङ्गोदकं पीत्वा पुनर्जन्म न विद्यते सर्वोपनिषदो गावो दोग्धा गोपालनन्दन पार्थो वत्ससुधीर्भोक्ता दुग्धं गीतामृतं महत् एकं शास्त्रं देवकी पुत्र गीतं एको देवो देवकी पुत्र एव एको मन्त्रस्तस्य नामानि यानि कर्माप्येकं स देवस्य सेवा अथ ध्यानम् शान्ताकारं भुजगशयनं पद्मनाभं सुरेशं विश्वाधारं गगनसदृशं मेघवर्णं शुभांगं लक्ष्मीकांतं कमलनयनं योगभिर्ध्यानगम्यं वन्दे विष्णुं भवभयहरं सर्वलोकैकनाथं यं ब्रह्मा वरुणेन्द्ररुद्रमरुता सुन्वन्ति दिव्यैश्च वै वेरै सांग परक्रमोपनिषदै गायन्ति यं सामगा ध्यानावस्थित तदगतेन मनसा पश्यन्ति यं योगिनो यस्यां तन्न विरुस्सुरा सुरगणा देवाय तस्मै नमः। ओम परमात्मने नमः।
धन्यवाद प्रकाश महोदय। इदानीम् अस्माकम् अग्रिमः विषयः अस्ति पूर्णप्रत्ययान्तशब्दः। परन्तु तत्पूर्वं कोऽपि किमपि प्रष्टुमिच्छति वा पृच्छतु। अद्यपर्यन्तं यत्किमपि पाठितम् अथवा पठितं तत्र कोऽपि सन्देहः अस्ति वा कृपया पृच्छतु।
संशयमस्ति
पृच्छतु महोदय।
पेज् नम्बर् 28
28
विभक्ति
वदतु।
सीरियल् नम्बर् 2 छेदसा प्रातिपदिकं छेदस्
वेरि गुड्।
सप्तमी बहुवचनं छेदसां बट् इट् शुड् बि छेदसु बिकास्
नै सप्तमी बहुवचन प्रत्ययः कः अस्ति सुप्रत्ययः अस्ति टेबल् नम्बर् 1 सुप्रत्ययः नाट् आम्
but the answer is arm I think
is it I'll
check the arm
at the back side let me check up what is this lesson 5 no that is wrong
one more thing 5 number अनन्यगामिनो पञ्चमी द्विवचनं अनन्य अनन्यगामिभ्यां परिवर्तन नो नो अनन्यगामिनो
नो
आन्सर्
पञ्चमी द्विवचन विल् बि अनन्यगामिभ्यां Ananya.
But here answer is wrong. Answer given is wrong.
Let us see. I'll check up again. Number 5. Oh, they have given something about Dehinam. In my book, they have given about Dehi, not Ananyagamin. Ananyagamino. No, that is also wrong. Because it is Vivachanna, so Ananyagami Bhyam. नकारः गोस्
करेक्ट्
एण्ड्
ओके
अनन्यगामिभ्यां यस् अस्तु। अन्यः कोऽपि किमपि प्रष्टुमिच्छति वा कृपया पृच्छतु नो चेत् अग्रे गच्छामः।
पञ्चमी एकवचन
अस्तु कृपया पृष्ठम् अष्टषष्टितमं अष्टषष्टितमं पृष्ठम् उद्घाटयन्तु। ओपन् पेज् नम्बर् 68 अत्र भगवद्गीतायाः 10 श्लोकाः उद्धृताः सन्ति। प्रत्येकस्मिन् श्लोके एकैका संख्या कथा कथं प्रयुक्ता अस्ति भगवद्गीतायां तस्य उदाहरणं दत्तमस्ति श्लोकमाध्यमेन। प्रथमश्लोके एकस्य उपयोगः अस्ति एकं साङ्ख्यं च योगं च यः पश्यति स पश्यति। द्वितीयश्लोके द्वौ भूतसर्गौ लोकेऽस्मिन् दैवासुरेव च। इन् द थर्ड् श्लोकात् त्रिभिर्गुणमयैर् भावैर् एभि। इन् फोर्थ् चतुर्विधा भजन्ते माम्। फिफ्थ् पञ्चैतानि महाबाहो। सिक्स्थ् षण्मासा उत्तरायणम्। इन् द सेवन् सप्तपूर्वे चत्वारो मनवस्तथा। देन् एय्त् भिन्ना प्रकृति अष्टधा अष्ट इस् एय्त्। देन् नवद्वारे पुरी पुरे देहि इन् 9 एण्ड् इन्द्रियाणि दशैकं च पञ्चचेन्द्रियगोच सो द गिवन् दि संख्या कथं प्रयुक्ताः सन्ति भगवद्गीतायां तस्य उदाहरणम् अत्र दत्तमस्ति. इदानीं पूर्णप्रत्ययन्तविषये पठामः. पूर्णप्रत्ययः इत्युक्ते किम् इत्युक् पृच्छामश्चेत् अहम् इदानीं स्क्रीन् शेर् करोमि. एताः सर्वाः सङ्ख्याः सन्ति, सर्वे जानन्ति. एकं द्वे त्रीणि चत्वारि पञ्च षट् सप्त अष्ट नव एण्ड् सो आन्. परन्तु यदि एते सर्वे पुरुषाः सन्ति अथवा एताः सर्वाः महिलाः सन्ति, तत्र I mean, we want to indicate somebody who is particular. We give the numbers to everybody and then say, so I want to speak to, say, or the commander of the army says, the fourth man should go or the ninth person should carry out something. So like that, how to, in English, what you say is, ST or ND or RD and then fourth. That is first, second, third, fourth, and afterwards it is TH only. Fifth, sixth, hundredth. So tat katham samskrutena vaktum shaknuma iti adhyatana vishayaha. Tari किं भवति, अस्माभिः प्रायः एतत् पूर्वमेव ज्ञातं, प्रथम द्वितीय तृतीय, बिकाज़ आफ् अवर् पञ्चाङ्गम् अप् टु चतुर्दश वी नो एव्रिबडी. दशमी, एकादशी, द्वादशी, त्रयोदशी, चतुर्दशी, अप् टु चतुर्दशी वी नो. बट् वाट् आर् द ऐ मीन् हौ टु से दट् इस् दि क्वश्चन्. So what they have in the book, they have given on the, I think they are not given the page, let me see. Ekasaptati tame prushthe dattamasti, page number 71, Purana Pratyaya. संख्या अस्ति एक, एकं द्वे त्रीणि चत्वारि इन द लेफ्ट कॉलम एंड देन पुल्लिंगे किं भवति, स्त्रीलिंगे किं भवति, नपुसकलिंगे किं भवति. अत्र पश्यतु, प्रथमः प्रथमा प्रथमं, द्वितीयः द्वितीया द्वितीयं, लाइक दैट इट गोज अप टू नवदश, नवदशः नवदशी Navadasham. So here we had to remember the pullinga forms. I mean, you remember pullinga forms or I don't know, sorry. Chamadam. I had shown this and somehow it went off this one. So page number 71, it is showing प्रथमः प्रथमा प्रथमम् ऑल दैट अप टू नवदशः नवदशी नवदशम अप टू हियर वी हैव टू रिमेंबर. आफ्टर दैट वॉट एवर इज द संख्या विंशतिः एंड वॉट एवर इट इज यू ऐड तमः फॉर पुल्लिंगा तमा फॉर स्त्रीलिंगा एंड तमम फॉर नपुंसकलिंगम दैट्स ऑल इट गोज राइट आई मीन देयर इज नो एंड Like in English, from 4 onwards, th, fourth, fifth, whatever it is. The special things are only first, second, and third. And in English, there is no gender discrimination. So fourth girl, fourth boy, fourth item. But in Sanskrit, chaturthaha purushaha, chaturthi mahila, and chaturtham phalam. That is a linga vishesh topic in Sanskrit. Okay. So these are the things given. I mean, there is nothing much here to say. So we will straightway read the lesson. Asmakam Vishtaye. Sudha vadat prachati bhagini kim kurvati asti bhavati. Here, do you understand each and every word? What is bhagini? I will now stop the screen share.
Sambodhanam ekha vachanam.
Sambodhanam. Parantu pratipadikam kim bhavati?
Bhagini.
Bhagini dirghai karanta. Dirghai karanta. Because it is given raswa ikaranta, don't get confused. Raswa dirgha ikaranta pratipadikam sambodhanam yada bhava, asti tada raswa ikaranta bhavati. Nadi, nadi. Devi, devi. Tavade. Kim kurvati asti bhavati. So here, kurvati anyway. We will take up shatru pratyayanta shabda later on. The meaning of this is, what are you doing? Okay. Then, aham ekam dinadarshikam rachayanti asmi. Again, same thing. The shatru pratyanta will take up it. I am constructing a calendar. Bhoho aduna vipanyam vividaha dinadarshika labhyante khalu. Vipanyam. What is this? And what is aduna? Aduna means, it is avyaya. Aduna means nowadays or now. Vipanyam. So can you identify this?
Vipani.
Vipani. Vipani is dirghai karanta.
Saptami ekavachana.
Saptami ekavachana. So what is the difference between vipani and apanaha?
Vipani market.
Huh?
Apani shop.
Not apani. It is apanaha. Pullingi shabda.
Shop.
So apanaha is a shop. Vipani is the apananam samuhaha market. So vipanyam in the market. Vividaha dinadarshika labhyante khalu. Various types of calendars are available. And khalu means isn't it? Puna nirmanam kimartham? Why do you want to reconstruct again? Esha kinchit bhinna asti. Okay. So I will take up this kinchit later after the class. I mean after we finish Puran Pratyayanta. Somewhat. Kinchit means somewhat. Esha is this dinadarshika. Kinchit bhinna asti, somewhat different. Asyam. Now identify this asyam. We have done this earlier.
Saptami vibhakti ekavachanam.
But what is the pratipadikam?
Iyam.
No. Iyam is prathama ekavachan, but what is the pratipadikam? Idam. Idam shabdasya strilinge saptami ekvachanam asyam. Don't forget, I mean, many times people confuse between the prathama ekvachan and the pratipadikam. Pratipadikam is slightly different. It is unchanged. I mean, it doesn't undergo any this one. Only that pratipadikam plus vibhakti pratyaya will give padam. That will change. अस्यां सर्वे भारतीयाः उत्सवाः महापुरुषाणां जन्मतिथयः ऐतिहासिकमूर्ताश्च उल्लिखितः सन्ति. सो ऑल द इंडियन फेस्टिवल्स, बर्थडेज ऑफ ग्रेट पीपल एंड हिस्टोरिकल इवेंट्स मुहूर्ताश्च उल्लिखिता इंडिकेटेड. तेन राष्ट्रस्य विषये ज्ञानं सुकरं भवेत्. बिकॉज ऑफ दैट अवर अंडरस्टैंडिंग अबाउट अवर कंट्री विल बिकम ईजियर. अतीव शोभनं भवति तद् दर्शयतु तावत्. सो दर्शयतु, कैन समबडी आइडेंटिफाई व्हाट इज दर्शयतु?
लोट लकार.
हाँ, लोट लकार पुरुष
प्रथम पुरुष एकवचन.
हाँ, एंड धातु
दृश्य, दृश्य धातु.
देन व्हाई नॉट पश्यतु? दृश्य शुड बी पश्यतु.
मे बी निजंता.
निजंता, ओके, प्रयोजक. सो दृश्य पश्यति इज टू सी एंड दर्शयतु, आई मीन दर्शयति इज टू शो. सो दैट इज, आई मीन पर्पसली आई आस्क्ड. सो दर्शयतु मीन्स प्लीज शो. सो तद् दर्शयतु, देन यू शो दैट. तत पूर्वम, नाउ दिस पूर्वम वी हैव डन इन द फर्स्ट क्लास इटसेल्फ, विच विभक्ति इट रिक्वायर्स. उपपद विभक्ति, पूर्वम, परम,
पंचमी.
पंचमी, सो ततः शुड बी पंचमी ना. ओके, सो हियर आई मीन व्हाट आई वांट टू ड्रॉ योर अटेंशन टू इज देयर इज अ प्रत्यय तः. इन डिटेल इट इज कॉल्ड तसिल प्रत्यय, बट फॉर योर अंडरस्टैंडिंग तः प्रत्यय. इफ यू अप्लाई दैट तः प्रत्यय टू एनी प्रातिपदिकम, इट बिकम्स पंचमी. ओके, एंड एक्चुअली द प्रातिपदिकम इज तद, तद तस्मात् पूर्वम, बट इफ यू ऐड तः टू दैट तद फॉर सम रूल एंड ऑल दैट, द गोज एंड इट बिकम्स ततः. सो इट एक्चुअली इज इक्वल टू तस्मात्, तस्मात् पूर्वम मीन्स बिफोर दैट. भवत्या परीक्षां करोमि, आई विल एग्जामिन यू. भवती मम प्रश्नानाम उत्तरं वदेत. नो वदे वदे, आई थिंक दैट वी विल डू नेक्स्ट, मे बी आफ्टर टू थ्री दिस वन, बट इफ समबडी नोज दिस काइंडली कम आउट. वदेत. इट इज
विधि
लिंग प्रथम पुरुष एकवचन वद धातु. परंतु वी आर येट टू लर्न विधिलिंग लकार, सो वी विल डेफर दैट. अस्तु, अगेन अस्तु इज लोट लकार प्रथम पुरुष एकवचन ऑफ अस् धातु. सो व्हाट इफ यू कंबाइन अस् धातु, यू नो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग. लोट प्रथम पुरुष, वेर इज द कर्ता? जस्ट अस्तु. Anyway, we'll come to that. So, lotla, combine as dhatu, lotlakar, pratham purush, ekvachan. What will be the English translation?
Okay.
No, okay means samichinam. Means all right.
Let it be.
Okay, I'm taking word to word. You should be, I mean, go back to its root. What is the lakar used and what is the translation? Okay, astu means let it be, and simple English, okay. Swatantra dinotsavaha kada bhavati? So when is the Independence Day festival? Kaha na janati bho agastamasasya panchadashe dinange. Here is the first reference of the purana pratyayanta panchadasha. Okay. So, panchadasha dinanke. Now this is a indication that all the purana pratyayanta or even the sankhya vachaka shabda, they are all the visheshana adjectives. So here visheshan vishesha bhava will come. So it is the dinanka and panchadasha, they are visheshan visheshya. So panchadashe dinanke saptami ekvachan for both of them. Sudhe tari ganeshotsava kada chaturthyam tithau iti janami. So here also chaturthi and tithi, and mind you, tithi is a rasva ikaranta shabda, but and chaturthi is a dirgha ikaranta shabda, but both of them will undergo their own form of transformation. Dirgha ikaranta and saptami, on what date this one, or on what tithi? So on will be saptami. So tithi, tithau, and chaturthi, not chaturthau, it is chaturthyam. Nadi, nadyam, chaturthi, chaturthyam. But they are connected by visheshan vishesha bhava. So saptami ekvachan for both of them. Chaturthyam tithau iti janami, kintu masam tu nasmarami. I don't remember the month. Bhavatu, again same, astu and bhavatu mean the same thing. Okay, let it be. Ameva vadami, I will only tell. Bhadrapada masasya shukla pakshe chaturthyam tithau ganeshotsavaha. Now here, Bhadrapada masasya is shashti vivakti, shukla pakshe is saptami vivakti, and chaturthyam tithau is saptami vivakti. How they are connected, just watch. Okay, six
mahade ek sandeha asti.
Ha, vadatu.
Tithi
is like mati.
Pulinga va?
No, why? When we say chaturthi tithi or panchami tithi, so panchami, shashti or saptami, they are all strilingi shabda. So tithi is also strilingi shabda. Okay. It goes like mati. And in for mati, there are two forms, matyam and matau.
Satyam, satyam.
So tithi can be tithyam or tithau. Here the author has chosen tithau.
Okay.
But that cannot be applied to chaturthi, because chaturthi is dirgha ikaranta shabda. Tatra kevalam ekameva rupam bhavitum arhati, chaturthyam, not chaturthau.
Satyam mahoday.
Huh?
Asta.
Bhadrama masasya shukla pakshe chaturthyam tithau. Now here, see, this is the what I wanted to show you, that there are three words with saptami vibhakti. Shukla pakshe chaturthyam tithau. Right? All are ekvachan, saptami ekvachan, but they are not, only two of them, chaturthyam tithau, is the visheshan vishesha pair. Shukla pakshe do saptami ekvachan, it is not, because visheshan vishesha bhava should have that pair or the cluster. Linga also should be same, linga vachana vibhakti. So shukla paksha is a saptami ekvachan of pullingi shabda, shukla paksha. So it is kept out of the bracket. Only chaturthi and tithi are combined as a pair of visheshan visheshya. So that is the crux here. So in the on the chaturthi tithi of the shukla paksha of Bhadrapada masa is the ganeshotsava. Astu kaha tritiya prashnaha. What is the third question? Again, tritiya prashnaha, visheshan visheshya pair. छत्रपते शिवराजस्य, हियर ऑल्सो विशेषण विशेष भाव, छत्रपति गोज लाइक हरी. एंड आई डोंट नो वेदर आई शेयर दिस नॉलेज विथ यू दैट व्हेन पति शब्द इज स्टैंड अलोन लाइक हस्बैंड देन इट इज ए टोटली डिफरेंट, इट डज नॉट गो लाइक इकारांत पुल्लिंग शब्द, इट हैज इट्स ओन टेबल. बट वेन इट इज यूज एज ए कंपाउंड वर्ड, छत्रपति, राष्ट्रपति, सेनापति, दलपति एंड ऑल दैट, देन इट इज यूज लाइक ए इकारांत पुल्लिंग शब्द, इधर हरि और कवि. सो छत्रपते है शिवराजस्य, सो षष्ठी एकवचन फॉर बोथ ऑफ देम. जन्म फाल्गुन मासस्य द्वितीयायां तिथौ उत तृतीयायां तिथौ. उत मीन्स आर, ओ आर, वेदर इट इज इन ऑन द द्वितीया तिथि और ऑन द तृतीया तिथि. सो शी इज आस्किंग तृतीयायां तिथौ एव न तु द्वितीयायां तिथौ. सो शी इज क्लैरिफाइंग इट इज ऑन तृतीया तिथि नॉट द्वितीया. समीचीनम उत्तरम उक्तवती भवती, न उक्तवती, व्हाट इज दिस.
तवतु प्रत्यय,
तवतु प्रत्यय लिंगम
स्त्रीलिंग,
स्त्रीलिंग. इफ इट इज पुल्लिंग व्हाट विल बी द फॉर्म.
उक्तवान,
उक्तवान. एंड व्हाई इट इज टेकन स्त्रीलिंगम. लंग लकार सेंस, इट इज नॉट लंग लकार, इट इज विशेषण विशेष पेयर. बिकॉज मेनी टाइम्स पीपल कंफ्यूज दैट उक्तवती इटसेल्फ इज क्रियापदम, इट इज नॉट क्रियापदम, इट इज अ नाम पदम, इट इज अ विशेषण. But it is used in the langlakar sense. Okay, sense is langlakar, but it is not kriyapada. So samichinam uttaram uktavati bhavati. Tarhi means then. Etad vadatu, tell me this. Vayam navaratrotsavam kada acharamaha. Okay. Acharamaha is a upasarga, charadhatu, latlakar. उत्तम पुरुष बहुवचन. बी, वेन डू वी ऑब्जर्व नवरात्रोत्सव. देन सुधा गिव्स द आंसर. आश्वयुज मासस्य शुक्ल पक्षे प्रथमायाः तिथेः आरभ्य नवमीं तिथिं यावत् नवरात्रम् आचरामः. सो हियर दैट फ्रॉम एंड अप टू, this is the prathamayah tithe arabhya, the panchami, actually panchami vibhakti and visheshan vishesha pair. Prathamayah tithe arabhya navamim tithim yavat, dvitiya vibhakti for yavat, up to navaratram acharamaha, we observe navaratra. तत्र अष्टमी तिथि दुर्गाष्टमी इति, नवमी तिथि महानवमी इति, दशमी तिथि विजयादशमी इति च विख्यातः. ओके, नाउ एनीबडी गेट्स अ डाउट हियर इन दिस सेंटेंस. नो, सी द फर्स्ट सेंटेंस इज प्रथमायाः तिथे आरभ्य नवमीं तिथि यावत्. So describing from first to ninth tithi, and in the next sentence he describes ashtami tithi, durgashtami, navami tithi, mahanami, and then dashami. Why? But it is appendix. Okay, extension of the earlier sentence, because navratra is over up to navami tithi, then dashami tithi also he has given. Dashami tithi vijayadashmi iti cha vikhyatah. Okay. Now, vikhyataha, what are they? What is this word?
Prasiddhaha. प्रसिद्धः
नो दैट इज ओके यू आर टेलिंग मी द मीनिंग ग्रामर
प्रथम बहुवचन
अस्तु परंतु कथम
स्त्रीलिंग शब्द
अस्तु हाउ द वर्ड इज फॉर्म हाँ बट वी वी उपसर्ग क्या धातु
प्रत्यय
प्रत्यय एंड देन
स्त्रीलिंग बहुवचन
स्त्रीलिंग यू ऐड आ प्रत्यय सी आइडेंटिफाई दिस वर्ड वी उपसर्ग क्या धातु प्रत्यय विल गिव विख्यात देन ऐड आ प्रत्यय फॉर स्त्रीलिंगी शब्द सो इट विल बिकम विख्याता and that will go like mala male malaha or shala shale shalaha vikhyata vikhyate vikhyataha okay don't lose the track of how the word is formed from the roots kimartham dashamim tithim vijaya dashmim vadanti here there is something which is not told is the karta And we use this in many languages. Karta is understood or adhyahara. Kimartam dashamim tidim vijayadashmim vadanti. Ke vadanti is not given. So can you figure out ke vadanti? No?
Janaha vadanti.
Janaha. Yeah. So, I mean, this is a common practice. In English, we sometimes, why they call this, that they means, it is a general, this one. Okay. So, dashamyam tithau eva Durga Devi Mahisha Suram Hatavati. Okay. Here again, Hatavati is Hannadatu Ktavatu Pratyaha Strilingi Shabda Prathama Ekvachan. Okay. महिषासुरं हतवती अतः देव्याः विजयकारणात् दशमीं तिथिं तथा वदामः अगेन हियर वदामः सो कर्ता इज अध्याहारः वयम् हियर शी हैज नॉट यूज्ड द वर्ड वदन्ति वदामः वी कॉल दिस एतावता मीन्स बाय नाउ Up to this time. Bhavati maam prashnaihi peeditavati. Okay. So again here. Etavata bhavati maam prashnaihi peeditavati. You troubled me a lot. Idanim aham api kinchit prachami. Now I'll also ask something. Prachatu tavat. Again lot lakar. प्रथम पुरुष एक वचन बिकॉज भवति भवति पृच्छतु चैत्र मासस्य प्रथमाया तिथे वैशिष्ट्यं किम् सो व्हाट इज द स्पेशलिटी ऑफ प्रथम प्रथमा तिथि ऑन द चैत्र ऑफ द चैत्र मास सो चैत्र मासस्य प्रथमायां तिथौ एव युगादि पर्व भवति ओके Now, Yugadi Parva, what is the Pratipadikam? My earlier big chart I had given all the Halanda Shabdas. The Parva is a Parvan Shabda and Napusakalingi. And it goes like Parvan, Parvani, Parvani, Parva, Parvani, Parvani. Table number 6. So, Yugadi Parva is a compound word. Yugadi Namna Parvam. Okay. Yugadi Parva. Sakhi, Ashad Mahasasya Chaturdashyam Tithau Kopi Visheshaha Astikim. So, on the 14th day or Tithi of Ashad Mahasa, what is the speciality? चतुर्दश्याः तिथे विषये मम ज्ञानं नास्ति I don't know anything about Chaturdashi of Ashadamasa. Parantu Ashadamasasya Purnimayam Eva Vyasa Jayanti Iti Janami. So on the Purnima, it is Vyasa Jayanti. Guru Purnima Ityeva Tasyaha Prasiddhi. So it is famous as Guru Purnima. Astu Bhagini. भवत्यपि दीनदर्शिकाया निर्माणे साहाय्यं करोति किम्? Will you also help in the construction of the calendar? निश्चयेन करोमि वदतु मया किं करणीयम्? What shall I do? Now this करणीयम् is, I mean, it is a special, I want to draw your attention to. The pratyaya is called aniya, aniya pratyaya, and it is attached to a dhatu. So it is a krudantam. Okay, dhatu plus any krudantam becomes pratipadikam. So aniya pratyaya, many of have chanted na, manasa satatam smaraniyam vachasa satatam vadaniyam. So like that, maya kim karaniyam. Here the dhatu is kru. Kru dhatu, aniya pratyaya. And it is in napusakalingam because kim karaniyam. Bhavati etani patrani grinnatu. Graha dhatu, not gruha dhatu. Graha dhatu, lotlakar, pratham purush, ekvachan. You take this leaves or papers. Prathame patre utsavanam avalihi asti. There's a list of festivals. Dvitiye patre mahapurushanam janmatathayaha likhitaha santi. The birthdays of the great people are given in the second page. Tritiyam patram idanim na avashyakam. Avashyakam is again not necessary. Third paper is not necessary. Tat parshve sthapayatu. Parshve means on the side. Keep it aside. Tathaiva karomi. Okay, I'll do like that. Bhavati prathamam patram dvitiya patram cha drishtva kasyam stav kasmin dinanke cha kim bhavati iti suchayatu aham likhami. So it's a very long sentence, but kindly understand each and every word. Bhavati prathamam patram dvitiya patram cha drishtva. You, after seeing the first and second page, kasyam stithau, on what tithi, kasmin dinanke cha, on what day, kim bhavati, what will happen or what happens. Iti suchetu, indicate that. Aham likhami, I will write. Or I write, not I will. I write. Astu April masasya chaturdashe dinanke Ambedkar jayanti bhavati. Very simple. Shravan masasya Krishna pakshasya ashtamyam tithau Shri Krishna jayanti bhavati. Tasminne acha. Now I want to draw your attention to two probably similar looking but slightly different. See, Sri Krishna Jayanti Bhavati, and just before that Vasudha says Bhavati. So that Bhavati Prathamam, there Bhavati is Dirghai Karanta, that is Bhavan Shabdasya Strilinga Prathama Ekvachan. Whereas this Sri Krishna Jayanti Bhavati, Bhudhatu, Latlakar, Prathama Purush, Ekvachan, right? Happens. Tasmin Neva Mase, Purnimayam, Sanskrit Dinamapi Bhavati. Tasmin Eva. Here Sandhi is there. We will learn Sandhi in third class. But this Tasmin Neva, the double Na has come. So if you want to break the sandhi, just tasmin and eva. In that month only, पूर्णिमायां संस्कृत दिनम अपि भवति ओके भगिनी श्वः द्वादशः दिनांकः खलु मम परीक्षा आरप्स्यन्ते परीक्षा आरप्स्यन्ते न व्हाट इज आरप्स्यन्ते कैन समबडी आइडेंटिफाई
आत्मनिपति भविष्यत्काल
वदतु
भविष्यत्काल आत्मनिपति
आत्मनेपदी भविष्यत्काल बट व्हाट इज द धातु उत्तमम बहु उत्तमम
आई थिंक आरब नो
नो आ उपसर्ग रव धातु
ओ ओके रब धातु सॉरी
रव हां
रब
रव धातु एंड भविष्यत्काल लृट लकार बेसिकली बिकॉज़ देयर आर थ्री भविष्यत्काल लृट लकार प्रथम पुरुष बहुवचन आरप्स्यन्ते मम मया पठनीयम अपि पठनीयम अस्ति आई हैव टू रीड अतः गच्छानि किम नाउ गच्छानि इज व्हाट
उत्तम पुरुष
हाँ उत्तम पुरुष लकार
लोट लकार
लोट लकार ओके नाउ दिस इज द एग्जांपल बिकॉज वी नॉर्मली आई मीन एट लोअर क्लासेस वी से लोट लकार इज फॉर द ऑर्डर इट इज नॉट प्रथम उत्तम पुरुष गच्छानि गच्छाव गच्छामो हाउ कैन यू ऑर्डर योर सेल्फ ओके सो इट इज ए क्वेश्चन आस्किंग लेट मी कैन आई गो नाउ और Shall I go now like that? Bhavatu, bhavati samyak patadu. Unaha kada agamanam bhavet bhavatya. When will be your arrival next? Shodashe dinanke agamishyami. I will come on the 16th day. Yataha, yataha means because. पञ्चदशं दिनांकं यावत् मम परीक्षाः भविष्यन्ति माय एग्जाम्स विल हैपन टिल 15th अस्तु पुनर्मिलाव ओके नाउ हियर इफ एनीबॉडी हैज नॉट अंडरस्टूड एनी वर्ड आई एम आस्किंग वर्ड प्लीज आस्क एंड ऑन द 71st पेज दे आर गिवन द पूर्ण प्रत्यय शब्द ऑफ All up to 100. Between 20 and 100, they are not given in between 21, 22, and all that. But rule is very simple. Add tama to the sankhya. So trayan say 23rd. So, you know the how to form the sankhya trayastrinshat, and then add tama trayastrinshat tama trayastrinshat tami. त्रयस्त्रिंशत्तमम्
महोदय
हाँ पृच्छतु
मया पठनीयम् अस्ति मया अस्मत् शब्द षष्ठी विभक्ति
अस्मत् शब्दस्य
षष्ठी विभक्ति
नो वै द्वितीया मया आवाभ्याम तृतीया विभक्ति
अस्ति शब्द अस्ति पदम why it is coming here
okay the karta is pathaniyam not aham in this sentence the karta of that word is pathaniyam मया पठनीयम ओके
ओके ओके
महोदय
हां ये
तो मया एव खलु
हां
एतत् कर मया कर्ता मया एव खलु एतत् कर्मणि प्रयोगे कर्मपदस्य
हां कर्मणि प्रयोगे ओके एतत् कर्मणि प्रयोगा यूजिंग द कृदंत फॉर्म नॉट लकार फॉर्म so that krudanta itself becomes karta. Okay. Simple, this one will be aham patheyam. Vidiling lakar, aham patheyam, I should read. Okay. But maya pataniyam.
Okay. My studies are there.
It has to be studied by me.
Has to be studied by me. Has to be. That asti is has to be. Has to, and it is because of the vidiling lakar. Has to be studied by me. Yes. I mean, it is in English, it becomes complicated. In Sanskrit, it is very simple. Maya pathaniyam asti.
Asti mahodaya dhanyavada.
Prachadu. कोपि प्रष्टुमिच्छति वा नो लेट अस गो टू अभ्यासः पेज 72
महोदय
हां पृच्छतु
हां पृच्छतु
70 पेज तस्मिन् नेव मासे पूर्णिमायां संस्कृत दिनम अपि भवति So, tasmin plus eva, tasmin eva, or
tasmin plus eva is tasmin eva, that na becomes a double.
Why there is na is double?
That we will learn in
Okay. Okay.
Right now, just accept.
One prashna.
Haan, prachadu.
This word arab satante, when we are doing that, that upasarga plus dhatu plus pratyaya, we also need to take sandhi into account, is it?
No, there is no sandhi here. I will open the this one, dhatu this one.
You said this dhatu is something like rab, no? A plus rab.
A plus rab dhatu.
So if it is rab dhatu, then bo has become po.
That is a tingan prakriya. Don't go into that. I will show you that. Okay. Let me open the ashtadhyay.com. And I will open Dhatu Patha. I will put here Rab. Rab Rabhasye Bhadi. So here you can see. रभते रभेते रभन्ते रभसे रभेते रभद्वे रभे रभावहे रभामहे दिस इज लट लकार लिट लृट लुट देन लृट सी रप्स्यते आर यू एबल टू सी
यस
लेफ्ट साइड फर्स्ट कॉल
ओके सम प्रोसेस इटसेल्फ हैव मेड इट लाइक दैट ओके माइंड माइंड
सो देयर इज नो संधि आई मीन संधि इज देयर बट इट इज देयर इन द प्रक्रिया ऑफ द थिंग एंड form itself. Nothing to do with the upasarga. Upasarga is just a rapsyate.
Okay. No, I thought when that bo has become po, no? So whether it is because of sandhi or something like that.
It is definitely because of sandhi, but not as a result.
Okay, we don't bother for that now. We take rapsyate and go ahead.
Okay. Not because of upasarga, that is the main point.
No, it is not because of upasarga, that is impossible.
But here is different. Rab means is happy, right? To be happy. That dhatu, rab.
Which one? Arapsate?
Yeah, but meaning, how the meaning is coming here in Arapsate?
See, rapsate is some dhatu, okay?
Don't... but rapsate meaning it is to be too glad, right? To be glad or like that, to be
no,
happy.
No, no, arapsate means begin, arambaha bhavati. You heard the word arambaha?
Yes, but this dhatu, meaning of this dhatu, you had opened this ashtadhayi, there the meaning is given, it's glad.
Let me see. To be glad, correct. Okay. So, then that is one part. The second part is, when you add upasarga, the dhatvartha will change. May change, may not change, that is also there. So, there is a saying that upasargena dhatvarto balada anyatra niyate. When you add upasarga, it will force the dhatu to change its meaning. Sometimes, not always. Okay. I'll give an example which all of you know. Gacchati means to go. When you put agacchati, it is totally opposite. Come. Then avagacchati. Avagacchati is to know, understand. And adhigacchati. Adhigacchati is to acquire. Or reach something. So, this arapsate may mean to be glad. Ravate means to be glad. Ravadhatu. But when you add upasarga, aravate means to begin.
Okay.
It is because of upasarga.
It's totally different.
Totally different.
Yeah.
Avagacchati has nothing to do with gamadhatu. Gamadhatu is to go, but avagacchati is to understand.
Yeah.
Anything else? Then we'll go to the abhyasa. On page 72, he has given this ek pratamaha ditya tutya ityadaya purna pratyantaha iti uchchante. The entire set from prathama up to ad infinitum, they are all called purna pratyanta shabda. And their original form, ekam, dve, trini, chatvari, they are all sankhya. Then he has given one hint here, but you may use, you may not use. Vinchati taha agre, vinshaha vinchati tamaha, ekavinshaha ekavinchati tamaha cheti rupadvayam bhavati. Parantu atra ekameva rupam nirdishtam asti because of simplicity. Okay. Yeah, on page 71, whatever he has given that tamaha, you remember that only in the, for the exam. As you progress, you will come to know many more forms of that. Then the life will be easy. Then let us see. Atra, see on page 76. Here he has given the Ganesha Stotram. So most of us know this by heart. So Prathamam Vakrutunnam Cha Ekadandam Vitiyakam and all that. So these are the Purana Pratyanta Shabda. Then Subhashitam Asti Prathame Narjita Vidya Dvitiye Narjitam Dhanam Tritiye Narjitam Punyam Chaturthe Kim Karishyati. So here, as per our Sanatana Dharma, there are four ashramas: Brahmacharya ashram, Grahastha ashrama, Vanaprastha ashrama, and Sannyasa ashrama. Okay, so it refers to that. So prathame na arjita vidya. Arjita is to acquire, Arja Dhatu. In the first quarter, in the Brahmacharya Ashram, Vidya na Arjita. We did not acquire the knowledge. Dvitiye na Arjitam Dhanam. In the second part, in the Grihastha Ashrama, the money was not earned. That is, we did not acquire wealth. Tritiye na Arjitam Punyam. In the third ashrama, Punyam na Arjitam. We did not acquire the Punyam. Chaturthe kim karishyati. What will he do? I mean, such a man, that Saha and Yaha are the Adhyahara. Yena prathame vidya na arjita, yena dvitiye dhanam na arjitam, yena tritiye punyam na arjitam, saha chaturthe ashrame kim karishyati. What will he do in the fourth part of the life? That is what is given in the jivanasya prathame bhage bhavata vidya na sampadita, dvitiye bhage dhanam na sampaditam, तृतीय भागे पुण्यम न संपादितम एवं चेत चतुर्थे भागे किम वा करिष्यति. सो अधिष्ठानम तथा कर्ता करणम च पृथक विदम विविधाश्च पृथक चेष्टा दैवम चैवात्र पंचमम. दिस इज फ्रॉम भगवद गीता अष्टादश अध्याय चतुर्दश श्लोक. सो for anything to succeed, what are the five things that are essential? That is, he has given adhishthanam, that there should be some base, I mean groundwork should have been done earlier. Karta, there should be somebody who should take the lead, okay, leader, and he execute. Karanam, that is sadhanam. Purthak vidam, different, I mean all should not be mixed together. विविधाश्च पृथक चेष्टा. चेष्टा इज द एक्टिविटीज. आई मीन यू हैव द मैन, यू हैव द रिसोर्सेस, ओके, यू हैव द पर्पज ऑल्सो अधिष्ठान, बट अनलेस यू डू समथिंग, सो दैट एक्शंस आर विविधाश्च पृथक चेष्टा. दैवम च पंचमम अस्ति. Finally, all said and done, luck is the final fifth, this one thing which can decide whether a project will succeed or not. Okay. So that is the thing. Now we have finished 11 lessons. And I...
Mahodaya.
Haan, Prachadu.
Daivam is luck, is it?
Huh? Daivam
is luck.
Luck, yes. Okay.
Luck or grace?
Not grace. Grace is, I don't know what is the equivalent. But Daiva is what is not in your hand.
Krupa? Grace means?
No, Krupa is grace. I mean, yes. But that Krupa is your, Krupa has got slightly inferior meaning in the sense, slight inferiority, this one. Okay. I mean, there are two, Krupaya Paraya Vishtam, in the second chapter, first loka itself.
Anugraham?
No, Anugraha is better one. I mean, it has got shades of this one difference. Anugraha is again Krupa, but Krupa has got slightly that inferiority complex kind of thing. Anugraha is a better one, but that has nothing to do with Daiva. Daiva means your luck. If you are not, destiny. Okay, that is Daiva. So for anything to succeed, there are five things and he is giving the fifth thing, all said and done. I mean, you have done right thing at the right time, all those things, but the destiny did not wish you to succeed, so it will not succeed. That is the thing.
So the meaning of this is sukti below.
Vajranadapi viranam chitra chitta ratnam akhanditam. What is akhanditam?
Not broken.
Not broken, okay. Or unbreakable, right? Chitta ratnam. Chitta eva ratnam. Chitta is mind. Ratnam is the precious jewel. But here chitta ratnam is mind itself is a jewel. There's a jewel of the mind. Okay. Or mind as a jewel. So chitta ratnam akhanditam. Mind is unbreakable. Means one they decide, then you can't change their decision. That is unbreakable. Okay. This one? Chitta ratnam akhanditam viranam. Okay. Those who are brave, their chitta ratnam akhanditam. And he has given a simile, metaphor. Not metaphor, the comparison. Vajradapi akhanditam. Okay. Unbreakable even by Vajra. Vajra is the strongest weapon. It cannot be broken. That is the thing. So, Viranam Chittaratnam Vajradapi Akhanditam. It cannot be broken even by Vajra. That is the thing. Okay.
Mahodaya.
Ha.
Pritak pritak vidam pritak cheshta artham.
No, pritak means separate. So pritak vidha, vidha is types. Okay, so pritak vidam is of separate types. What? Karanam. Karanam is instruments. I mean, for doing something you require resources, na, basically. So different types of resources. So prithak karanam cha prithak vidam is different types of resources. And prithak cheshta, actually it is a here it looks like cheshta, but because of sandhi and visarga has gone, so it is cheshtaha. So cheshtaha means actions. Cheshta is one action. So prithak cheshtaha, different types of actions. I mean, you have all the resources, everything is there, but unless you act, nothing is going to come out. So adhishthanam, the purpose and the background behind that, karta is the one who performs the action. Karanam cha prithak vidam, various types of resources. And vividhascha prithak cheshtaha, different types of actions. And fifth is luck, destiny. All should be there for a project to succeed. Okay. Now we will take...
Should be there for the project to succeed, we are adding, Mahodaya. Panchamam, that's all they are saying. We are adding the completion.
Agreed. But if you read this shloka in connection with the other first and, this is the 14th shloka, na? So okay. You read Ashtadasha Adhyaya.
Okay, Mahodaya.
There you will find out what is the thing. Krishna has spoken in connection to something.
Okay, Mahodaya.
It has, I'm telling the background of that.
Dhanyavaad.
So shall we go to Chichana Pratyaya? Okay, before that, I want to discuss about the exam. Everybody is ready for the exam next week? Yes or no?
Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So what, tomorrow I will tell you about the exam, but I mean, in case everybody is ready, whatever we had done, okay? If you want to add this chit-chat, is very simple. There is no problem. Okay?
No, no, sir. It will be too much, sir. Already 10 chapters are there. 11.
Okay. Up to 11 chapters. Okay? Right. No problem. But I'll teach 12th chapter now. Now I will again share my screen. Okay. Now let us say there are... how many people are there today? 17 are there, okay, students. 18 is
Sir, one question is there, sir.
Prachadu.
Sir, we are saying evam chet chaturthe bhage kim va karishyati. So why we have to add va here? If we write bhage kim karishyati, then what will be the change?
No change. It is only.
No change. It is only.
Add flavor.
Add flavor.
Because sometimes in Pravesha we read if there is question we are saying aam or we are saying va. So here va means what, sir?
Here va doesn't mean anything. It is just adding the flavor. Flavor in the sense you prepared
for eating.
And for decoration you put something.
And for decoration you put something.
Yes, sir.
It's like that.
It's like that.
Okay.
It's a style of language.
It's a style of language.
Okay. Now I'll share the screen. Okay, 1 minute. Suppose there are some group of people. There is a group of people.
Avataha naam kim.
Kim bhav mahoda kim prachati bhavan? Narayan mahodaya?
Yes, sir.
And, you asked something, na? Bhavata naam.
No, that's all. You replied, no, that previous some lessons. Answer given in the backside is wrong. So.
That is okay. So there are some
preparation is going on, sir. Preparation for exam is going on.
Very good. I am happy. Okay.
Thank you, sir.
So do we...
And moreover, sir, our Kannada medium also postponed because of your pressure to the concerned people. Now starting today, 3 p.m.
Oh, very good.
Parijaya.
Parijaya. So Parijaya is
postponed because of you. Thank you, sir.
That is every Saturday, it will be on 3 o'clock.
Otherwise, it would have been 11 o'clock. So, clashing our time.
Okay. Right. Very good. I'll convey my thanks to Anup Mahodaya. Now, among this, we are 18 now on the net, on the team link. Suppose somebody asks a question. So how to say that in the group? I don't know who has done this job or who has asked the question. I don't know. So I just want to say this. One of you has to, I don't know who. So how to say in Sanskrit?
Aham na janami.
No, that is...
I don't know.
Somebody among you asked a question. So I want to somebody.
Kashchit chatraha.
Kashchit.
Kashchit.
This word you told you speak.
Okay.
Kashchit.
Right. and the question was asked by somebody.
Kashchana?
No, Kashchana is Kashchana Prashtavan. But the Prashnaha was Prashtaha by somebody. How to say by somebody?
Kechana.
Okay, now I'll open the, I'll show the screen. Okay.
Kenchate.
Wait. See, 1 minute. Have you heard Saptakakaras?
Yes.
So Saptakakaraha Kim, Kada, Kutra, Kutaha, Kati, Katham, and Kimartham. Okay. So everybody knows the meaning of this? Sarve Janandi va?
Yes.
Etesham Artha. Kim has got two meanings. Do you know that? One is the Kim Avyayam, just Kim Karishyati. What? Okay, Bhavataha Nama Kim. That is just a Avyay, Kim. What? But other Kim has got Sarvanam. Kim ke kani in Napusakalinga, in Pullinga, kaha kau ke, in Strilinga, ka ke kaha. Okay? And these all others are avyayas. Kada, kutra, kutaha, kati, katham. And one more is kimartham I have striked out. Okay, we will leave this for the time being. It is not included in our study. So we'll take this kim, kada, kutra, kutaha, kati, katham. So kim, as I said, it is avyayam or sarvanam. So we will take sarvanam here. So there are three forms, pullinga, rilinga, naposakalinga. Kada, kada asya shabdasya kaha artha?
When.
Kutra?
When.
Where.
Kutaha?
Somewhere.
Kati?
How many?
Katham?
How?
Okay. Now here, if you don't know the definite thing of that, then you add chit. Okay. Suppose I want to ask, Bhavan kutra gacchati? And the opposite party doesn't know where he is going, he or she. So, kutra chit gachami. I am going somewhere. Either he doesn't want to tell or he doesn't know. Okay. So, kutra chit. The definite thing is not known. It is just indefinite. Kutaha means from where. Bhavan kutaha agatavan. So either he say, Delhi taha agatavan or agatavati. Or if it doesn't know, either the person doesn't know, or you are telling him or somebody that this fellow came from somewhere, I don't know. So add chit. Kutashchit, that visarga becomes shakara because of sandhi. Kutashchit. Then kati. Kati means many. How many? So, kati chit. Indefinite sankhya. We don't know how many. Atra kati chit balakaha santi. There are some boys here. Indefinite number. We don't know. Maybe 5, maybe 10, maybe 100. Kati chit. Then katham, how? Katham chit, indefinite, somehow, that In English, we add some, somehow. Okay. Kutaschet, from somewhere. Kutrachet, somewhere. Kadachet, sometimes. Okay. That indefinite. Can you understand the difference between the indefinite thing and the definite thing? Bhavan kada gacchati or gamishyati? Aham dvitiye dinanke gamishyami. He is able to tell definitely. But kadachit indefinite. Kadachit gamishyami. Sometimes I may go. Like that, in kim sarvanam, now I'll open the that kaha kau ke kam kau kan kena kabhyam kaihi. Okay, so here add chit and it becomes indefinite. So you people answered na kaschit kaschit prashna prashtavan. Somebody asked the question. Now by somebody will be which vibhakti? Tritiya. So kenajit prashna prashtaha. Suppose I want to give something to somebody. So kasmai, kasmai chit. Okay. Kasmin is saptami vibhakti. So kasmin and add. And because of this sandhi, it becomes kasminshchit. Kasminshchit grame. In some village, there was a person staying. So kasminshchit grame. Or kesham. I mean, shashti bhavajan. Kesham chit. Of some people. Okay. Keshanchit jananam swastyam samichinam nasti. Health of some people is not good. We don't know who. Some indefinite. Kechana. So, some people. Kechana purusha agatavantaha. Same thing about strilingam. Kachit mahila agatavati. Okay. Kayachit mahilaya. Karyam kritam. Okay. Kasam. Kasam chit mahilanam karyam na abhavat. Whatever it is. When there is a indefiniteness, add chit. Okay, that's all. There is no much of theory behind it. Second, so now I'll open that here.
Kashchit also can be used separately. Kashchit balakaha also can be used. So can be used with the noun or just without a noun?
No. See, kashchit agatavan. Here, somebody came. You don't know whether it is a boy or girl or this one. Okay. So that time you use normally with, when you don't know the gender of the person, normally we use a pullinga. Okay, that is a rule. But in case you know the gender, then kaschit balakaha agatavan or kaschit balakaha phalam khaditavan, something like that. But
so will it change with linga? It, if it is Mahila?
It is a Visheshan. So Visheshan, Vishesha Bhava has to be maintained at all costs.
For Mahila it is? Kashchit Mahila?
Strilingi Shabda. Tell me.
Kachit.
Okay. Kachit. And if there are many ladies.
Kahachit.
Kahachit. So that Visarga will become Shakar. Kashchit. Okay. And then if you want to say Shashti Vibhakti, Kasya, Kasyaha, Kasyaha कश्चित् महिलायाः शाटिका रक्तवर्णा अस्ति. सम लेडीज सारी इज रेड कलर. ओके सो कस्याचित् विसर्ग विल बिकम शकारा. कस्याश्चित् महिलायाः शाटिका रक्तवर्णा अस्ति. देन कस्याम कस्यांचित् नगर्याम एकः समथिंग ओके कस्यांचित् नगर्याम इन सम सिटी व्हाटएवर इट इज यू वांट टू टेक द सेंटेंस फर्दर. एकः राजा आसीत् ओर समथिंग.
एंड महोदय धन्यवाद.
नपुंसकलिंगी किम के कानी. So Kim is again in Napusakalinga small this one. So Kim Chit, it becomes Kim Chit, something. Okay. Again here all the vibhaktis are there. So the next thing is either you use Chit or Chan. Okay. So here either Kim Chana or Kim Chit. Here ta is half, takara is only, there is no a here, chita is not there, chit is. Whereas here chana na is full, chana. And I both of them carry the same meaning of indefiniteness. So Kim Chana, Kim Chit. Kadachit. कदाचन कुत्रचित् कुत्रचन कुतश्चित् कुतश्चन कतिचित् कतिचन कथंचित् कथंचन. ऑल आर वन एंड द सेम. आई मीन चित् एंड चन आर सेम प्रत्यय. नो आई विल टेल यू वेयर बोथ आर यूज्ड इन द दिस वन. आई हैव स्पॉटेड दैट दिस वन. Or I'll find out tomorrow and tell you. I found out one reference in 8th chapter 27th shloka, but that is only chana. Naite sruti partha janan yogi muhyati kashchana. Kinchit also is there, but I forgot where it is. In one shloka itself both are there, but I'll find out. Okay. So this is the background of Chit and Chana Pratyaya. Now we will read the lesson, or do you want to defer it to tomorrow? Because one full reading will take time. I can devote my time to answering your questions of previous lessons in case anybody wants to ask. Otherwise we can stop here. Okay, then I will.
Astu mode.
No. Hold. Yes.
Yes.
I will stop recording.